Hi, my name is Brian Norton with the in-data project at Easterseals Crossroads, and today we're going to take a look at the HoverCam Ultra 8, which is a document camera and can do some interesting things with allowing you to magnify documents. And so Anna is going to take a look at that for us.
Hi, this is Anna Leung from Easterseals Crossroads. Today I want to show you the latest version of the HoverCam. It is called the HoverCam Ultra 8. What is unique about this HoverCam is that it projects the images and real motions under the camera lens much faster at a speed of 60 frames per second, and also with much better clarity as it delivers 8.0 megapixels. What is even better is that you don't need a computer to use it. Look at the side panel of this device. There are ports for you to project to a big screen high definition monitor with an HDMI cord or to a classroom projector with a VGA cord. You can also record all those activities under the lens and transfer hundreds of hours of video through this super speed 3.0 USB port to a computer. In addition, it has a built-in LCD viewing monitor with touch screen capability for you to adjust the settings. If you touch the third button on the right panel, you can customize it with the appropriate zoom, focus, exposure, white balance, brightness, contrast, saturation, and sharpness. If you're not comfortable with touchscreen, you can use the remote that comes with it. The remote has a zoom in and a zoom out button so that you can control how large you want to magnify the image. It can magnify up to 12 times. So like this, let me just press on the zoom in button. Then the monitor shows a bigger screen. So after you magnify the image, you can use the arrow keys to navigate around the image. For example, you want to go to the bottom, just press the down arrow button, or go to the right to see the image, or go to the left. The remote also has a freeze the screen button, record video button, take picture button, and also rotate the orientation button. And there are also two more buttons for you to adjust the focus. Look at these two separate folds. They allow you to fold the whole thing up like this and make it easy for you to carry around in your backpack or suitcase. If you unfold it, you can rotate the bottom fold 180 degrees so that you can position your document any way you want and mount the HoverCam on a podium, lectern, or an audio-visual cart. This is your tech tip of the day. Thank you for watching.
So that's your tech tip for this week. My name is Brian Norton with the in-data project at Easterseals Crossroads in Indiana.